Hi, here in this given problem, in the first part of the problem, the two parallel current carrying conductors carrying current.